So let us now see the final subtopic of the equations of plane section that we are discussing. So here we have equation of a plane parallel to a given plane. So if this is a plane that's given, that's basically ax plus by plus cz is equal to d. This is the plane that's given. How do I find the equation of this plane which is parallel to this plane? So as you can see, this abc, do you remember what this abc was? Drs are the normal to the plane. Now, if these two planes are parallel, then the same line will also be perpendicular to this other plane, right? So, if I start writing the equation of the other plane, even that will be of this form ax plus by plus cz, right? Because the drs of this plane, are also abc. Sorry, the drs of the normals of this plane is also abc because the same normal is passing through this plane and also this plane, right? What will it differ with? It will differ with a constant. That is what you need to remember. Why will it differ with a constant? Because it is at a different distance from the origin. So this is at some distance, right? Some this much distance, and this is at this much distance from the origin. So this constant determines the distance. So remember, the constant determines distance. So because these two planes are only differing by the distance, they will only differ by the constants. Ax plus by plus cz will be same, and that will be equal to k. Now, as this k keeps varying, I'll keep on getting more and more planes which are parallel to this first plane, right? How do I choose a specific plane? For that, I need to have one more condition. Either I need to have this distance. If I have this distance, then you know what I'll do? I'll basically divide on both sides with under root a square plus b square plus c square. I'll divide on both sides with under root a square plus b square plus c square, right? ABC are known to me, and if I know this distance, then this thing will determine by distance, right? Because if I'm dividing with under root a square plus b square plus c square, that means I'm making this a by under root a square plus b square plus c square into x plus b by under root a square plus b square plus c square into y plus the same thing into z is equals to this k by under root a square plus b square plus c square, right? What am I doing when I'm actually dividing with under root a square plus c square? I'm making this as my directional cosines, right? If my ax plus by plus cz, if my a square plus b square plus c square is 1, then this d will represent the distance from origin. Remember that, right? So I'm making sure that these three square and add up to 1. Then this quantity will be distance from the origin. So this quantity is distance from origin. If I know that value, I'll just cross multiply and get the k. Once I get the k, I get the specific plane. Or for instance, if I know a point on this plane, I'll substitute the point, right? And from that, I will get the k. And once I will get the k, I'll get the specific plane, right? So k will determine what plane I'm choosing. That is what the concept is. So with this, we are done with this topic. Let's now move on to angle between two planes.